Although we have a remarkable location in downtown Raleigh, I've always been worried that our entrance was fairly nondescript. But that won't be true any longer because we're about to mount a spectacular new sculpture done by Thomas Sayre that will mark our entrance and also be a major contribution of public art to the city of Raleigh.
That's perfect.
But we also wanted the sculpture to reflect our roots.
So this is concrete cast in mud we made from dirt from Buies Creek.
Now the mold he made was based on a Google Earth shot of the Buies Creek area. You can actually see here Buies Creek. It's truly spectacular.
The two columns, I mean, they're similar, but one emphasizes the natural part of Buies Creek, the trees and the rivers, and this one emphasizes roads, sort of a little more of the village, the town itself. And then these anchor bolts are going to receive the shiny law school that grows out of the origins of Campbell University. So there's a whole little story to this that's kind of fun. And so what's going to be here are two things that are the exact opposite geometrically of each other.
If it goes to the middle, okay, that's better.
They are exactly the same mass, except one is a little more heavy than the other.
A wonderful sculpture, two pieces, one on either side of our entrance, called Preponderance. That's only the amount by which you need to win a lawsuit, by a preponderance.
All right, we got it.
I think the law school and the university has given a huge gift to the city of Raleigh for all of us to enjoy.